Man United's David De Gea pays tribute to teen keeper who died of cancer. Former Charlton goalkeeper Jordan Dawes died this week following a battle with liver cancer. The 18-year-old, who played for Kent Football United earlier this season, was diagnosed with cancer after suffering a stroke in November. "We are heartbroken beyond heartbroken," read a family statement. "She had so much life to live. Never stop loving and hugging your beautiful children, as it's a cruel world out there." Manchester United goalkeeper David De Gea paid tribute to the teenage stopper. De Gea tweeted, "Rest in peace, Jordan. I'm sure that you will keep on making saves up in heaven." Manchester United women manager Casey Stoney added, "My thoughts and love are with Jordan's family and friends. The world and women's football has lost an incredible young woman and an inspiration to so many, especially me." De Gea sent Jordan a pair of gloves last year following her cancer diagnosis.